Alright, there we go. I'm not really sure what happened there.
Guys, I guess you're the heck.
Okay, maximum merchant stuff. I'm not a sub buccaneer, whatever. Yeah, it does. Get a lot of updates for not much reason.
Handle this.
BFB.
Handle this.
Cool. I think I can get to 100 with just military monkeys.
Handle this. Nice.
When the DTT comes, I want to be prepared.
Get ready. Cash money in cycling.
should probably get a flying fortress next at once I get this sniper up. Not a flying fortress, but a Spectre. Spectre is the next one. Spectre.
Level up.
Okay, here we go. Or no. Wait. What the heck? Did I already pass the ZOMG round? Like, I didn't even see the ZOMG. Okay, wow. I just blinked and then the ZOMG round was over. Target. been easy so far. Like, I've seen them, like, go around here, but... That's a little bit concerning. I'm gonna probably need some more snipers that are able to get rid of those. Mommy zombie. Specters aren't enough. That's surprising. Uh-oh. That's bad. That looks bad. Okay, never mind. What am I gonna do? Guess the immobilization would be nice to have. This next round might actually screw me over. I think I'm screwed. Very screwed.
Have you tried turning it off and on again?
Wow. I'm not even sure what the easiest way to take those out are. Whatever. I'm probably not gonna go for 100 ever again on military mode. Cause that's just hard. Twelve. this one. I haven't done hard yet. Let's just do standard hard then. This actually might not have been the best starting spot for this Star Monkey. It's only gonna be like a couple, I guess. I just want Benjamin ASAP. Yep, that's permanent damage. Actually, maybe not. Benjamin can probably regenerate that once I get him. I'm gonna go slow here. This is probably a bad idea already now that I'm looking at this. Okay, put him down.
Oh yeah. Have you tried turning it off and on again?
Okay, so money. All right.
Have you tried turning it off and on again? Have you tried turning it off and on again?
All right. I gotta think of something else. This works, I guess. No, actually, you know what? What if I... but I don't have enough money to get upgrades that pop them with the glue gunner right now, so I'm thinking yes, I'm gonna have to go with this for now. Okay, yeah, that is working so much better. So well. Also, I guess I'm not gonna go for the Inferno ring or whatever. I'll just go for the insane overdrive tack shooter thing. Okay, we should be fine for a little bit. With more money, I can probably get a banana farm. There. Okay, yeah. Next round we'll place it down.
Nice.
Oh, one got away.
Have you tried turning it off and on again?
Faster shooting.
Have you tried turning it off and on again?
I need something to take out lead. Not yet. Yeah, not yet, actually. I should be fine for a bit. Just one got away. Oh well.
Have you tried turning it off and on again? Oh yeah.
Fortunately, upgrading loses this little nice perk. Been helpful though.
Game over, man.
All right, we're fine. We have something for camo, but it's barely anything. Screw it. This next round is gonna screw me over if I don't do that. I think. Actually, the tax shooter's doing pretty well. Which one are you going for? Go for the last. Alright, we're getting our lives back now. Sweet. It's ideal to have a village, but I don't know where to put it right now. I mean, I guess this is a good spot. It's hard to... Actually, maybe a little bit further back. Just that there's like more room, like off to over here. Alright. I definitely want a camo upgrade on this one. I think that's the upgrade path I'll go for. I just need to put monkeys in there. Oh, just in time for the camo balloons when they start amping it up with those. Alright. Oh, I could just barely fit one of these in. Ugh. Maybe. Yeah, we'll put it there, I guess. Oh shoot, some are actually managing to sneak by. I guess this one could be the one that does it. Shame that it... wow, it can actually go over here. Well, I picked a good spot for it then. Alright. I definitely want something that will hit Moabs. Easily. So I guess I'll put one of these down.
get ready.
Okay, that's interesting. Our camo detection is just barely weak.
Have you tried turning it
camo defense, whatever. Oh wow, oof. No, that's a lot more than just a camo defense. Huh.
Level up.
This is actually starting to turn out to be a bit better. Oh, just $20 short, okay. There we go.
Get wrecked. Handle this. Get wrecked.
I mean, I have like 15 free ones of these, so let me just place them down. You know, I do it as I go. It makes sense. Look at this column of Freedar monkeys. Alright. I guess I could put the super monkey down right in a good spot. Right there. Well, I just need to give it plasma blasts too, as well. There we go. Man, that's not much. It really isn't that much of a view, but whatever. In the back. There we go.
Oh yeah.
More stuff, sure. Let's see. Huh, I can go all the way up here. Huh. Might need to think about this one. Thought The long range actually might be good here. I try putting one here. Faster shooting might be better. Or more tacks. Yeah, faster shooting. Alright. There's a spot. Man, you can barely see that cannon, but it's there. You know what? I should probably get the Inferno ring next.
Dude.
Here we go, Inferno Ring.
Get ready.
The only other thing I can think of getting right now would be... this upgrade, Arctic Wind, Snowstorm. Wow, this is like a death toll right here, is what this is. Super Monkey isn't even getting most of the pops, it's just these Monkey Aces. What else? That one's kinda getting up there. I guess you're also getting some pops from back there. Alright, keep going.
Handle this.
Never actually upgraded to this tier just yet on this tower before. Might as well try it.
Level up.
Ooh, yeah. Wow, that's a lot of money. Oh boy, that's good. Oops, I didn't mean to press that ability. Whatever. What is this one? Might as well go for the strongest at that point. I definitely want the Phoenix for when the DPT comes.
Dude. Guys.
That was pretty good. Wow, look at that Phoenix. Oh my god, that's really good. Well damn, the Phoenix is active this entire time. That's really good. This is the round I'm scared of. Why I got this ability right here. Slow down the balloons. If I need to do it. Wow, oh my god, I don't even think I need to. Oh, I didn't even need it. Okay. I did not need that at all. Just for the fun of it, let's see what this does. What the hell? Oh my god. Okay, that ability is ridiculous looking. Look at that. It goes everywhere. Look how quick it recharges. This popping. Yeah, no, we still got this. Look how much money I have left over. Okay, that is a not very good sniper monkey, but whatever. I'll take it. Should we, come on, I wanna know what this does, whatever. You know, just for the fun of it. I just killed everything. Let's see how good this guy is. Oh, okay. we're screwed. Whatever.
Have you tried turning it off and on again?
Whatever. I just wanted to do that for the fun of it. Anyways, my headphones are dying, so I guess that means I'm done streaming. Thanks for watching if you're there. See ya.